One day, you know what I'm saying, I'm just coolin' and shit. Nigga pull up on me like, Junior Boss, why you say fuck a rap check? Nigga, you a rapper. I'm like, nigga, I said fuck a rap check because, nigga, I'm from the Bronx, New York, nigga. And at 18 years old, I moved to Montgomery, Alabama, and it changed my motherfucking life. Some say we was taking chances, but chances make motherfucking champions, nigga. And I always wanted something out of life. I wanted to see the motherfucking top. I was surrounded by OGs like El Dorado Red, who been had a sack, nigga. And I always put God first. I ain't had no worry about shit. No nigga wasn't taking shit. No nigga was playing with a nigga, period. Cause they knew it was mob, pull up boy, nigga. And I'm a God-fearing man. I done been through it all. I done shot, robbed. I done been robbed. But I'm still here flexing on these niggas, taking the good with the motherfucking bad. And I must have done something right. Shit gotta be in you, it can't be on you, nigga. Real nigga gon' vouch. Fuck a rap check is how I feel, because these niggas rapping my life, getting paid for some shit they ain't never did. So I said, let a real nigga put their life on wax. Real trapping ass nigga, and I ain't cutting you fake trappers no motherfucking slack, nigga. It's DG Junior Boss, RIP Rick Dawg, RIP Dope B, RIP Lil D, RIP OT, RIP Lil Heat, free 2 times, free 6, free the Hefe, nigga. We win! We win!